everybody. Hello, Melee community on YouTube. T1GlistenerElf here, along with Skyblazer once again. We're gonna jam a few games. I'm actually gonna try out a character you've seen me play before. I don't know why I'm practicing with this character of all, but I don't know. I like his playstyle. I know he's not all that good. I am not a bait. But I've been practicing a bit, and he's been teaching me how to wave dash. We're gonna do Mario versus Luigi. Have you been practicing Mario?
A little bit.
A little bit? Okay, so we're gonna do an actual match. You struck first last time. You mind if I start?
Yeah.
Alright. So we're gonna start out. I'm going to strike. How about. I'm trying to think of how Mario plays this. Fountain of Dreams.
Okay. Sounds good.
What two do you pick?
I will strike Battlefield and Jigglypuff.
Let's go to Yoshi's Story then. Alright. In 3, 2, 1.
Transform.
Oh, I actually did not cut the flash off. If you don't L cancel, it'll flash you red. Yeah, they're Mario Brothers, but... You just love dash attacking. I noticed that in your playstyle. You know what? Now that we're done messing around... Oh, that dash dance. If only I were better at it. Scorpion Master versus a bait over here. Oh, that was bad. We were just staring at each other. Oh, nice. Nice grab. I was about to say, how can I not hit you with that? Oh, because the stage goes down a little bit, I guess. Okay, now, in all seriousness. What? It's Weegee time! It's no longer the year of Luigi, but... Wow. You have been practicing? Oh no, no, no! Randall, too.
Thank you for waiting.
It's fine. Serious melee over here. Nice. Oh, that punch.
What?
Mario's punch.
Wrong direction.
Yeah, it happens. Are you sure you want to do that?
No.
Okay, how about Sheik? So I'll stay Luigi. No, Pichu is not a real character. Here we go. Alright, and your choice of stage. FD, okay. Oh. There's the chain grab that wasn't, I guess. Don't use your double jump in neutral, Jay. All right. Nice power shield. You two can fare like that. There's finally I hit an open. Yeah, Luigi's a weird character. He's not all that good, I guess, especially when he's off the stage, as we're about to find out here. Yeah, I didn't charge an up big, or a down big, rather. Hello!
Hey,
it's T1 Glistener Sister, I guess. We're okay. We're just recording, as you do. As soon as he learns how to wave dash, I'm going to be so annoyed by two. Of course, then again, I'm also the guy going, yeah, so. Ooh. Yeah, I deserve that. Oh, that's my first tournament winner. See, he's picking it up now, he's downloading me. And also, just playing a better character, to be frank. Ooh. Oh, that was so close! And there we go. See, the comebacks are real.
Yeah, you just lost a double.
Well, it can happen. Yeah, that's not happening. Oh, nice. I think he knows how to Shino's doll, which is what I was anticipating as a result. Not what I meant to do. At all. Man, I can't be a Luigi and not get a Shoryuken in here somewhere. And now I'm getting bodied. Technical term, bodied.
They aren't here.
Oh, didn't get there in time. There it is. Nice. All right, so You can pick back to the same stage. I'm gonna stay Luigi.
They're going to
best of five? Yeah, best of five. Best of five, Sam.
Here we go. You're accepting.
Yeah, you pick. Now just play like you did those last two stocks, and you got this.
Music's coming.
Yeah, every time you see me just randomly jump like that, very simply, I just missed a wave dash, that's all. The key to beating Luigi? Realize that you're a higher tier character. No.
Whoops. What's that?
That happens. This is embarrassing how much red there is. Ooh, battlefielded, got battlefielded. This stage, man, this stage. I was kind of hoping for the misfire. A Luigi main, I am not. It's the year of Weegee now. Want to do a casual game because why not? Alright, so I'm going to be... There's not a random... Well, yeah, there is, actually. No, I forgot, that doesn't random it. Link versus... You know, I want to try you again. I really do. Wait, let me do a costume switch. Alright. Hack stage?
Sure.
Let's get a bonus on something random. I know some of these crash the game. Do you have a preference?
What's the blue one?
It's no transformations.
No.
Yeah, I didn't think so. I did going back to Smash 64.
Do it.
Yeah, let's do it.
That's one.
Yeah. He's like a mega bus when he does that. Boom! Now, I don't know the timing for like any of his aerials to L cancel, so. Like that. I'm trying. I may be sucking at it, but I'm trying. Oh, that would have been so sweet. I'll just want him here for a reason. The stage shakes. Nice, there we go, stock one. That didn't grab, it just, I don't know what it did. Yeah, there's a projectile. I love how we're adapting in the middle of the match. What was that? Annoying.
I almost got you.
Yeah, I'm not doing that any longer. That seems like a bad idea. Oh, you did make it. Dude, your shield. Can we pause for a sec? Well, can we tilt to see his shield? Nice. Good reference. Good reference. Jeez. I mean, my hitbox is the size of Texas, so that's bound to happen. This whole freaking screen shakes. Yeah, I wonder who got the better end of that track.
That's awesome.
It was actually really cool. DJ Nintendo, I am not. On the one hand, he may be the best Bowser in the world. On the other hand, that is really not saying very much.
There we go.
Does this guy have a wave dash? I mean, yes, I know he does, but. First of all, I have to be good enough to do it. I think that's fair. I keep going for it like it's ever actually going to happen. Oh! Here we go.
Or we can play that character better, it's never
too close. Well, I mean, I have been practicing a decent amount. You've been practicing other games. His hitbox looks like it should hit you on that platform.
I'm sure it's bigger than your gauge.
Oh, dude, that game was a make half of that. Well, there went my hopes. If that wasn't enough, there went my hopes. Yes. There we go. Here's the mega boss. Look at this dash dance. Okay. Note to self, that move is annoying. Jeez, I need to stop doing that. That move has more priority. Nice smash. Smash the eye.
What is that?
Bowser. Oh, stop! No! Doing that! I can't hit you past your down air! Okay. That? Pretty scary.